Might have a bit of a... A little bit of a bigger gap. Lucia, can I use your 9F? Please. Pretty please. Pretty please. I'm gonna use it anyway. Respawn! You don't have to use the Banshee, just respawn yours. There you go. Thank you! Thank you! Alright, let's go. It's an interesting dynamic, that's to be said. I'm terrible with a 9F, so... This might not even work. Classic block pass. It wasn't that a good exit. Decent first lap though. You carry quite a lot of corner speed with a 9F, I've realised. I don't think I've ever really used an... Have I ever used a 9F? In a racing situation, I'm not sure I have. That dirt. That was breaking a bit too early there, I think. Tell you what, me and the 9F could definitely get on. We could become best buds. So I'm enjoying this. Be careful with that slide though. What was that? Who was that? Dan Flindo's gone. In a stream event, in a proper event as well, a Nodo event. You don't expect to see it. If you are going to do something like that, you would imagine that you would be smart enough not to do it right in front of the person who's hosting the event and streaming it as well. Hey. Up to the top three though. Don't know how many laps are left. Isn't Enduro having a good battle in the Coquettes? Seems to have been a race-long battle. Dodo must have took out his in there. It's a shame. GG, Batmobile. GG, son. Well, that was a good race. Wow. I've just found new love indeed, Picano. My god. That me and the 9F. That's it. First time I've ever raced it and I went from last to first. 9F Master Race. Well, I enjoyed that, let's put it that way.